My name is Kevin and I'm from Vietnam. I did Diploma of Commerce in Curtin College and now I'm doing Bachelor of Commerce in Curtin University, majoring in Human Resource Management. I chose to study at Curtin because when I was back in Vietnam, I did researches and I found out that Curtin has a really friendly campus and also really safe because it's located in Perth. So I decided to come here and have experience and I didn't regret it. When I started doing my research about schools and the course, I really like Bachelor of Commerce, specifically Human Resource Management. So I started to search online of which to go and where's the destination, and Australia pops up. And I narrowed down my results and I found Curtin. Business School of Curtin is really, really strong. So I decided that I would choose Curtin. Curtin is really doing really a good job of providing the knowledge that I need, that I feel like is gonna be helpful in my career. My favorite place in Curtin University is the library. I enjoy doing my work there, mostly of my homework and researches. It provides a really quiet atmosphere and also really study encouraging environment because everybody there was studying too. So I feel really comfortable there. So the most interesting thing that I found in Curtin was the feeling of being able to solve problems myself and also being able to think critically really helps me in life situation. At first, it was really difficult for me to make new friends because I was really shy. But then after getting to classes and stuff, Curtin College is really, really friendly and open. So it's just really easy to make friends and interact with people. Definitely, I will recommend Curtin College to my friends and family. What I've experienced was really, really good. And I really want to kind of help them to experience this, what I've experienced in Curtin.